Hello my dear students, welcome for today's video lecture of maths. Today we are going to learn the addition and subtraction of length. In yesterday's lecture we have seen the conversion of units of the length, okay, in which we have seen the 7 units: millimeter, centimeter, decimeter, meter, decameter, hectometer and kilometer. We have seen the conversion triangle, okay. And we have learned how to convert smaller units into bigger and bigger units into smaller units. Okay, let us learn today addition and subtraction of length. See, practice 8.2. Add the following length. This you have to write in the notebook. Okay, see now. First question is 1453.6 mm and 5447.5 mm. Okay, this we have to add these two lengths. Okay, very easy. See, first we'll write this here 1453.6 mm plus 5447.5. Now, while writing this, first we'll write this decimal point here. After decimal point, there is 5. Okay, and before decimal point, this will be the right number: 7, 4, 4, and 5. Okay, let us add 6 plus 5, 11. So 1 will come down, 1 will be carried. Your decimal point, here also put decimal point in the answer. 3 plus 7 is 10, 10 and 1, 11. 1 will come down, 1 will be carried. 5 plus 4, 9, 9 and 1. 10. 0 will come down, 1 will be carried. 4 plus 4, 8, 8 and 1, 9. 5 plus 1, 6. So answer is 6901.1 mm. Okay, next. 62,324.4 cm and 17,635.2 cm. These also will write separately. 62,324.4 cm plus, while writing second number, what we have to do? First we have to write its decimal point here. Okay? And then 5, 3, 6, 7, and 1. Okay? Numbers, while writing digits, they should be exactly in same column. One space digit, both the digits which are in one space should be in same line, same column. Okay? Centimeter. 4 plus 2, 6. Then decimal point. 4 plus 5, 9. 2 plus 3, 5. 3 plus 6 is 9. 2 plus 7 is 9. 6 plus 1, 7. Okay? Next. 2314.455 decimeter and 4369.614 decimeter. Similar, in same way, first let us write all the numbers in this way. And plus, first put decimal point, 614, and this 9634. Okay, let us add decimeter. 5 plus 4, 9, 5 plus 1, 6, 4 plus 6 is 4 plus 6 is 10. Okay, 0 will come down, 1 will be carried. Now here point. 9 plus 1, 10 and 4, 40. 4 will come down, 1 will be carried again. 6 plus 1, 7 and 1, 8. 3 plus 3, 6. 2 plus 4, 6. Easy, addition and subtraction is very easy as usual. As we do the addition of decimal or our regular numbers, same way we have to do the addition of these lengths. Okay, so nothing is different there. We have learned it already, okay? Next. 2,252.95 meter and 3,342.22 meter. So this is for first number
52.95
meter plus 11. 1 will come now, 1 will be carried here. Then decimal point. 2 plus 2, 4 and 1. 5. 5 plus 4. Yes, 9. 2 plus 3. 5. And 2 plus 3. 5. Understand? So in this way, we have to add the 2 lengths or 3 lengths, whichever are given there. Write these 4 examples in your notebook. 2 examples are there again in this question. Try by yourself, okay? After that, we will see subtraction. See now, subtract the following. Next examples from 7 to 10 are of subtraction, okay? See example number 7. 4,289.5 millimeter from 7,663.8 millimeter. We have to subtract this length from this length. See, we have seen in the fraction, the number which is written after from that is greater. So, from this number, we have to subtract the smaller number, okay? So, this 7,006, while writing, 7,663 will come out. Minus, point here as usual, 5 mm. 9, 8, 2, 4. In this way, you have to arrange them, okay? And then subtract. 8 minus 5, 3. Point. 3 minus 9, 3 minus 9. Is it possible? No. So, from 6, let us bring one borrow here. Got 3 right of 6 will remain 5, okay? 30 minus 9 now, 4. 5 minus 8 not possible again, so from this 6 let us take one borrow here, 5, this 6 will remain 5. 15 minus 8 is, calculate fast, 7. 5 minus 2, 3. And 7 minus 4, 3 again. Understood? Number which is or length which is written after this word, from. After from is next to from, form, that is this length, it is greater, so it should be written up, and from that the smaller length should be subtracted. Take that care, okay? Otherwise, you will not get exact answer. 5,124.79 centimeter from 9,334.93 centimeter. So see, this is greater length, this is smaller, so this should be written up. 9,334.93 centimeter minus 794215 subtract centimeter. 3 minus 9 not possible, so from this 9 take one borrow here, but 3 right off, this 9 will remain 8, okay? 13 minus 9. 13 minus 9 is 4. Understood? Then 8 minus 7. 8 minus 7 is 1. Then decimal point. 4 minus 4, 0. 3 minus 2, 1. 3 minus 1, 2. And 9 minus 5, 4. 4,210.14 centimeters. Next, 2,159.44 meter from 3,969.64 meter. Okay, so this is greater length. Let us write it up. 3,969.64 meter minus 448. Okay, and 9. 5, 1, 2.
these, because all the digits in the this first number are greater. So meter, 4 minus 4, 0, 6 minus 4 is 2, decimal points, 9 minus 9, 0, 6 minus 5, 1, 9 minus 1, 8, and 3 minus 2, 1, 1810.20 meter, okay. So in this way, we have to do the addition and subtraction of the two lengths, or sometimes more lengths can be given at a time, so we can do addition and subtraction of the given lengths. Understand? Just arrangement is proper, arrangement is necessary. Sometimes here decimal places are given same, so that is easy for us, but then sometimes decimal places will not be same. In that case, what you have learned in the chapter decimal, you have to follow that procedure. Understand? So remaining example in this practice 8.2, solve by yourself. Okay, so thank you for today and have a nice day.